Christmas, Mr. Jones. I was in your ancient history class last spring. I was the straight A student who never tried, and I argued with the boys until they cried. I was always a little weird. I dressed in black and I weighed more than a young girl should. Still, I'd like to thank you for being there when I always felt so misunderstood. You know, Mr. Jones, I got knocked up over vacation. Yeah, it sort of labeled me as strange, and here I find myself this Christmas Eve with a babe in a hospital manger. Oh yeah. Must be this postpartum thing, but I feel nothing at all for that babe in the manger. I'm just thinking of my friends and how they'll deal with me and this new stranger. And I was thinking of you. Now you told us that Mary kept her thoughts in her heart, and now Joseph was angry at first, and how he tried to get away. But you know, Mr. Jones, there's no angel for me, and there is no one to carry my load. There is no one by my side now to guide me down the road. Oh no. Glory, 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 glory. In excelsis Deo.
Christmas, Mr. Jones.
Merry Christmas, Mr. Jones.
I've been watching the hospital TV all night long, and my parents are coming to pick us up before too long.
So I will try to wrap this up.
There's redemption when you